This is a late breaking news story? Yeah, I am. The Ugandan president, Yoweri Museveni. I got that from CNN. They saying that they got U.S. military forces going after a warlord in my country, Uganda. What's going on? You don't think I can handle my own country? Obama, President Obama, the U.S. president. Hey, I know about my war, the people. And if they're the warlord, we go and get them. We go, beep, 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 beep. And here I am. You waking me up from my slumber. And you guys want to come and visit my country. First of all, you need a visa. Second of all, you guys gotta give me permission. Now you want to come after the warlord and Al-Shabaab from Somalia to western part of Africa. You can do that, but when you come to my country, you gotta say Captain Mayor. Yeah, this is the late breaking news story. You're waking me up. I just finished having a big ceremony in honor of me, 35 years as the Ugandan president. This is Ugandan president Yoweri Museveni signing off. Make me mad. Fed up. Obama, leave my country alone.